and affairs of death. And I, the mistress of your charms, the close contriver of all harms, was never called to bear my part or show the glory of our art. Which is worse, all you have done have been but for a wayward son, spiteful and wrathful, who, as others do, loves for his own ends, not for you.